that, and let's put diet and exercise first, medication second. And that's how I was able to lose over 80 pounds of fat, gain 20 pounds of muscle, get off all my medications for type 2 diabetes. And I've done it in a way that still lets me eat what I want on the weekends.